Franklin Delano Roosevelt do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States and will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help me God.
I, Harry S. Truman, do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States and will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help me God.
I, Dwight D. Eisenhower, do solemnly swear that you will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of the President of the United States.
And will, to the best of your ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
I, John Fitzgerald Kennedy, do solemnly swear.
That you will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of your ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
You, Lyndon Baines Johnson, do solemnly swear.
I, Lyndon Baines Johnson, do solemnly swear.
That you will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute.
The office of the Presidency of the United States.
The office of the Presidency of the United States.
And will, to the best of your ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
You, Richard Milhouse Nixon, do solemnly swear.
I, Richard Milhouse Nixon, do solemnly swear.
That you will faithfully execute the office.
That I will faithfully execute the office
of President of the United States.
Of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of your ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
I, Gerald R. Ford, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute.
The office of President of the United States.
The office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, Jimmy Carter, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute.
The office of President of the United States.
The office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, Ronald Reagan, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
I, George Herbert Walker Bush, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability.
And will, to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend The Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, William Jefferson Clinton, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, George Walker Bush, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute
the office of President of the United States.
The office of President of the United States.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
I, Donald John Trump, do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute
the office of President of the United States.
The office of President of the United States.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend
the Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
I, Joseph Robinette Biden Jr., do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute.
That I will faithfully execute
the office of President of the United States.
Office of President of the United States.
And will to the best of my ability.
Will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Preserve, protect, and defend
the Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. President.